Alright everyone, it's time to get the bunny hood. And the Bremen's fit for this. And enter the ranch and then head to the building across the ranch that has pictures of chicks and chickens right there. Now, what you have to do is you have to use your mask to collect all 10 of these chicks. And if you let go of the bun, they will stop following you and you'll have to start all over again, so try not to do that. Once you get all 10, they'll start turning into chickens. And the guy will give you the bunny hood. Now we have the bunny hood, which is probably one of the most useful masks in the game. As I said earlier, it lets you run and jump further. Very helpful. Now I believe we are ready to head towards our first temple, which is in the swamp. I was hoping to avoid this scene. You can't do much with it until you are in the first day. Oh yeah, before I forget, I should probably activate this owl statue right here. Before you enter the swamp, Tato will tell you a little story about her and the Skull Kids. The Skull Kid. Alright, on to the swamp. Now, there's a heart piece at the top of this tree. It's kind of hard to get without the bow and arrow, but I'm going to try anyways. Yeah, as you can see. Ah, darn. I actually think I can use the Deku mask to get rid of those guys. Alright, and I'm gonna cut off here, and when I come back, we'll head into the swamp. See you later.